Hello everyone, welcome back to the Ballach Mod of Variety channel. We're getting right into it. I hit the record button. Yes, I did. Okay, just had to double check. okay. We are in a situation with all this marble. We just cannot get enough of it. Oh, right, I needed to burn another body. Because my stock is all full. Running low on logs to burn, too. What is our next course of action? It is... making more polished marble. Gets us blue points. Polished bricks of stone might be a good idea at some point as well. How do I make those? I need an iron chisel or polishing paste. Polishing paste. How do I make polishing paste? We'd make it here, I think. No. Where is it made? Not made here. I think it was the carpenter table, actually. Yes, yes. We need oil. Okay. Okay. Three fat to make ten oil. There's fat down here in this. Well, I could finish making this oil. There. Okay. Taking one body off the pallets. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. That'll do. Oh, wow. Wow. Instantaneously. Okay. Strike that. Need to get it. Get it going as soon as possible then. Okay, spin cycle done. Put it in here. You're so perfect condition. Fantastic. Send it off. Not bad. Remove the blood, as always. Remove the fat. And now the guesswork. I'm going to guess the brain. No, the brain was good. Put the brain back in. Okay, let's try the intestines. Oh, damn it. Well, scrapping it for parts now. Hold on a moment. It's the heart. The heart is the problem. I'll leave those be for now, and then I'll take this body, take it out of here, and put it on the remaining pyre. Nice. Then we'll leave that be for a while. Okay. Now these bones. Can I turn them into bone meal? Oh, I can. Let me just stow away this blood. There we go. Okay, all this white powder. Yeah, 42 units of white powder. Okay, that is quite a quantity. Since Butto isn't doing anything right now, I should probably get him working on something else. What do I get him working on? Farm, probably. Actually, yeah. Yes, we need to get him going on something. Don't have enough for the onions. We just have wheat, cabbage. Just get him going on the wheat. Oh, that's a lot of silver. Highest it can go. Really? That's very strange. Doesn't seem right, but alright. Okay, send him off to sleep for a while. Dig a dob. Okay, oh right, oh my god. Oh, I'm a fool. Hold on. No, it's faster to go through here. Okay. Take the modified fat and and go put it back in. There we go. Only four more soul shards there, and two, five, nine, so 9, 27 plus 4 is 31 soul shards away from getting this all completed. My god. Right, industriousness. Very strange. Chapter. Need to get playwright to make that better. Bap. Book. Book. Jeweler and industriousness. Ah. 30% chance to be a gold story. That's interesting. Ah, what am I doing? Let's see. It's 68 out of 65. Okay, check my notes again. need oil for something. I needed oil, and I was grabbing fat for it. I can't recall what it was. Oh, I remember now. Took me a minute. Carpentry table, yes. I have one ceramic bowl. I need to fix that and get more ceramic bowls. One more load for the silver. Uh, 19 polishing paste. 19 loads of polishing paste. Let's see, quality fertilizer. Oh my god, right. Game's going to break for a second. Okay, there we go. And now. Yay. Now we get it up. 40 weed out of it. Take these hop seeds back. Put them in the proper chest up there. Only a little while longer on that. I just set the hops permanently. Oh yes, the great 8-star grape seeds. 8-star, no, 8 silver star grape seeds. Oh, silver stone. Let's go and pick that up. What else can we do here? Now I need to get some steel going, so let's just turn all of this graphite into steel, shall we? And start eating away at the iron deposits as well. There we go. Yes, sleep. We need to sleep. And then we do our sermon. I hope I didn't stow away the thing anywhere. Excuse me. start getting some of our polishing paste on. Oh, steel. Oh, that produces 2 steel ingots. Interesting. And then there's the matter of all the steel parts that I need for... What was it that I needed mass amounts of steel parts for? Can't recall. There we go. Ah. Well, I'm back to having a very full inventory again. Yep. Okay, put the polishing paste in there. There's the sand as well, and the salt and the ash and the peat. I need to put the peat away. Excuse me. I'll put the peat away, and I'll, No. Pete, there we go. This oil, I'll go stow it. Stow it in this chest here. I've got a bunch of bones in my inventory. I need oil for the paint as well. So we'll just go ahead and do our sermon, and then we'll go sleep. How many carrots do I have in this box? 105. We're good for a while yet. We have 14 more faith. Okay. Get some water. The oil in there, get the salt and the ash put away in here as well if I can. Ah, 36. Chaos extract, I can't do anything with. I can't do anything with any of these extracts. Salt goo. Put away this faith in here. There we go. 99. That is a very good number. Dead horse. Baked salmon. Or the grape pie. Now back to Sweet Home again. Need more honey. Or berries. So, let's assume that we have the baked salmon 2-star. Five-star gold onion rings. And then we just bake 3 more cakes. It's a 97% chance on each dish to be gold. Which is a pretty damn good odd. So, let's go get some more honey. Refugee camp. Oh my. How much honey have you produced? Let's take a look. Not enough. If not enough, if any at all. That's how I upgrade the fields, apparently. Is there another set of automated fields? Doesn't have any honey. Oh, I think Dig does though. Now go dead horse, go this way. No, the beekeeper. The beekeeper has honey. I need 4 more pieces of honey. Okay. Yes. 4 more honey. Then we go into the. What is the highest quality meal I can buy from Haradric? Looks like the onion rings are it. Then if I just buy 5 of these. Okay. Back to Sweet Home. I'll get the cakes going. I go to sleep. And then we just pray that we get moderate amount of luck. There we go. We don't have enough berries. Come on. Oh, that's good. Okay. achievement for that one. Gold star dinners already. Oh my god. We need more berries. We need more berries. There are berry bushes all around. I need to just start harvesting some berries. There we go. There's some berry bushes down south a bit. Apples are ready to go. Oh, there's some berries. I need 8 more berries to. Oh. Oh, good, 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 good. That's exactly the amount I need. Okay, good. Now, we can finish off the cakes. There we go. Perfect. And would you look at that, the merchant's day is coming up. Oh my god. Bank checks. I don't know what the bank checks are. I really don't know what to do with those, but limestone. Me. I know something to do with my current stamina. That'll do. Store those away for now. Along to the cake. Okay, what else can I do while I'm waiting for the cake? Harvest apples. Another 15 times 5, that's 50, 20, 75 stamina. Oh, yes, okay. Come on. Yes. Okay, that's 4. We just need one more. One more of decent quality. One more of acceptable quality. Okay. Ah. Come on. Oh, thank god. 5 gold star dinners. Okay, tomorrow's the merchant day. Okay, so with the remainder of our stamina for today, bowl crafting. Okay. Oh no, wait. No, those. I set them over here. Okay. Water. Stealing it. Okay. There. Pile of components. Oh. Interesting. I understand now. Right. How long? Okay, that's fine. What do I need to do? We just need to sleep. Okay. Breaking down the clay into the ceramic bowls. Am I out of clay finally? Oh my god, I am. No, I'm not. Oh, I'm out of water, that's the issue. I was wondering what the hell I was going to do with all the clay that I was using that I was digging up to get green points. Gold powder. Gold powder needs to go down below in the. The grind. I have 72 white powder. They're totally very not suspicious at all. Right, okay. Paper glop into from water and wheat. Candle, incense, freshener, zombie alchemy workbench, and alchemy workbench, freshener. How do I make freshener? Is it something I can make with the current level of? It is. Oh, okay. I currently lack the stamina to do anything about that right now, but right now we are going to go say hello to our merchant contact with some. Okay, I have those dinners. Wasn't easy, but I made them. Looks right, you're real chief. Your chef. Tomorrow, the court will flood with rumors about tonight's dinner. Come see me next week and I'll tell you how it went. Okay. That right on there. Oh. Hey, I got 15 out of that. I need. I need flyers. How do I make flyers again? Take a look at the church workbench and see about the flyers. Church workbench. Paper glop. I need a paper press to make that. Printing press. Alchemy rack. 12, 10, 4. I don't know. Random text generator. The study table. I need. Like supply and parts, cock flasks. Make that nonsense happen. Right now, though, I should probably just get home, sleep. To did work. Okay. White powder and oil. Oh, white paint. I need this for paper, I think. No, I need it for the candles. The candles, right. I need it for the candles. The improved candles, that's right. Improved incense. Alkali and acid. The white paint is for the candles. Okay. I can just reduce the quantity of certain things down a little bit. So I know how to make the zombie juice, I can make the freshener, I can make the white paint. Spices. Why do I have spices twice? I don't understand. Anyways. Growth enhancer. Don't know what that does. I really don't. It doesn't describe what it does even. Snake's day. Shove all this in there. Sorry, wheat or hops? Got incense on my persons. Do I even have the incense thing set up? Take a look. Oh, someone did the thing. Do I have the room for it even? Incense burner is polished brick of stone and simple iron parts. Don't know if I even have the room. But I do have the incense. No, at any rate. I will put all this away in there and look at my inventory. It's clearest it's been all like in for how many episodes? Let's take a look at the steel upstairs and the wheat and all that nonsense and such. Very good. Okay. What have you got? Ooh. Oh my god, that's even more wheat seeds than I started with. If I can get that rolling with the onion seeds, that would be incredible. I think that there's a small chance that I can get maybe some gold onion seeds out of the silver seeds. Otherwise, I can't see how I'm able to progress. Take a look up at the miller up here and see if he's got anything worthwhile. We're gonna go into the dead horse and he doesn't have anything until tier 3. Unless more hop seeds might be a good idea, but I'm gonna just hold back on that. What is that? Not anything. Actually, you know what? I'm pretty sure my apiary isn't set up, so I should probably buy some bees off of the some wax. No. Okay. See if I dig. See if he's got any anything of interest for me to purchase. Although everyone's going away now. I don't know if Dig's gonna be out. Oh, there he is. More hemp seeds, at least. More oil out of him. Okay. Going to take all this back to Sweet Home. Okay. Is that enough? No, it's not. 17 is not 24. Bees here. These things of oil away for now. So put these hemp seeds away in there as well. Now that I'm thinking about it, I forgot to. They're not hops. They're hemp. They're two different things. Hemp seeds. 20 seeds. We need 24 seeds to start the process going with all that nonsense. Might as well. Actually, we're going to hold off. Ah. Otto is having a time of it. Okay. Where are we in the process here? Oh, right. Let's go up the road to see about our bees. Planks for parts to paper. I need paper. Paper is a bit of a situation. Right, what are you got? Little honey. Oh, there's another one over there too. Out of that. That's unfortunate. Sorry, bud. Okay. What am I doing? I need to do something, but that's 30, pretty sure that's just a whole stack. Okay. Is 50 oil gonna be a stack? Exactly as many, or just about. Yep, 30 is a snack on stealing bits. Polishing paste in progress. This will help my grind for some materials, I think. Polishing paste. It's 30 total. Oh, okay. Stow that away. Put away the bees. This honey, I guess. So, no, the honey and the berries need to go inside in the food chest. Let's not get lazy. Speaking of laziness, I think I left some things in the seed chest over here. But long. Oh, never mind. Okay, we're good. Since we're no, we need to go down the road to talk to a farmer. I hope that he will sell me some more onion seeds. And the amount he sells is enough to get me going. Only two? You're kidding me. No, it's something rather than nothing. Dead horse, out we go. And we'll go and we'll grab some more hemp seeds from Dig, and we can get those going in the zombie farm. I'm pretty sure. Oh, there he is.
Casa.
Okay. Back to sweet home. I believe that's actually enough to get the hemp going with the zombie farm. Is it not something that zombies can do? Oh, I don't even have enough. This is gonna take a while. Doesn't look like hemp is on the list. So if I do hemp, it's gonna be on my own. Right. Okay. Regain my health. Four planks, four simple iron parts. I need to get rid of that then. And then the nails, I think I saw. So I need to grab some nails out of the chest. Possibly make more nails. We'll see. Seven nails. I'll make a little more nails just in case. Always running out of those. Okay. There. Okay. We need. It was paper. It was paper I needed. I needed paper. Ah, God, okay. Paper. The best I can do right now is actually down here, actually down in through here. That's the best I can do. Okay. What am I doing? Right. What am I doing? Turn it all into paper. Not enough paper. Ever. I just run out of it all the time and I'm just... Ugh. Because we have barely any stamina left and light's falling anyways. Actually, I'm going to check on the shop just real quick. Get the next box on the pallet. There we go. 15 silver off of that. That's not bad at all, though. There's the potential to make a lot of money off in this game. Okay. I think that we can call that an episode. With that in mind, thank you all very much for watching. If you liked what you saw, make sure to like, comment, subscribe, and remember, don't be salty tickets, so come back for more garden variety fun, and I'll be here to work my magic. Thank you all so very much for your time. Hope you have a wonderful rest of your day.